Hello, North Elementary. This is Anne Rusin, along with Lucas Marlowe, Lily Spaller, Blake Lawson, and Colin Mahelli, with your weekly announcements. Today is January 22nd, 2018. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. This week's lunch choices are, on Monday, chicken and waffle with mini carrots and applesauce, macaroni and cheese with steamed broccoli and mandarin oranges. On Wednesday, pizza and green beans with diced peaches. On Thursday, mini corn dogs, sugar snap peas, and cinnamon pears. On Friday, Kid Choice baked beans and mixed up fruit. Congratulations to 4th grade Spelling Bee champion Luke Young with 5th grade Spelling Bee champion Ben Amos. They, along with runner-up students Lucas Marlowe and Connor Stevens, will represent North Elementary on January 29th at Madison Middle School for the district Spelling Bee. Here are last week's PBIS winners. Great job, everyone! We'd like to thank NDS Orthodontics for our 4th grade visit last week. We really learned a lot. And congratulations to the Random Straight A's All-Stars, who received tickets to an upcoming Cavs game. Now over to Lily Spaller with this week's weather forecast.
Thanks, Anne. Today, showers, high of 61, low of 42, 60% chance of rain. Tuesday, showers and wind, high of 44, low of 27, 50% chance of rain. Wednesday, cloudy, high of 29, low of 25, 10% chance of rain. Thursday, mostly sunny, high of 34, low of 28, 10% chance of rain. Friday, sunny, high of 48, low of 42, 10% chance of rain. Now over to Lucas Marlowe with important dates and birthday announcements.
Thanks, Lily. Happy birthday to Allison Nagan, Natalie Larson, Jaden Warner, Sophia Campbell, and Gracie Kless. The important dates are January 29th, District Spelling Bee. February 1st, Conferences. February 7th, Conferences. February 14th, Valentine's Day Parties. February 19th, No School, President's Day. Now over to Blake Lawson with sports.
Thank Marlo. Don't miss Michigan graduate Tom Brady as he will face off against Philadelphia Eagles on February 4th, the 52nd Super Bowl in Minnesota at 6:30 p.m. Now over back to Ann Rusin.
Make it a great day, North Elementary.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold. Have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.